Hello everyone, it's me, Andrew from Galileosky team. We started a series of short videos, Easy Logic Creators, to learn Easy Logic step by step, from the very basics to creating complex algorithms. In this first video, I will show you how to get started. What's great about Easy Logic is that it's a tool you can use to create unique telematic solutions. For example, to play audio file when overspeeding in a set geofence, or automatic speed threshold changing depending on different climate changes. Anything you can imagine. So, to begin with, we need to download and set up the configurator program. In order to do that, go to our galileosky.com website and access the support software tab, where you can download free software configurator. Once the setup file is downloaded, you can run it. You should have administrator rights on your account in order to set up and run our program. Current configurator program can be used only on Windows 7 Service Pack 1 or higher. Also, you should have installed Microsoft Visual C++ 2015 pack, depending on your system, as well as Galileosky drivers, both of which are included in the setup file. We will further work with Easy Logic tab to create unique tracker functionality. Let's look at the interface. In the center, there is the working field, where the algorithm will be built. You can change the scale of the algorithm using mouse wheel or corresponding bar in the right low corner. In the upper side, we can see the control panel, where you can change the algorithm name, save or delete the algorithm, and so on. Later, we will look closer at each button and what it can do. On the left side, we see blocks that are used to create the algorithm. We will also investigate them further on. And in the lower part, we see diagnostic field, which shows the algorithm working after being installed on the tracker. Later, we will often use this field to check if we created our algorithms correctly. Check out our next Easy Logic Creators video, and we will show you how to start an algorithm. Bye for now!